sausage. Hit a Southern Waffle House.
So we actually got bored, pulled off of the Tennessee Highway, and just decided to unload because, like, you guys can't see it right now, but it is some crazy mountains over here. So, funny part is when we were unloading, we actually heard a dirt bike, like, over in this area right here. So, hoping we can find them. But, yeah, this should be pretty dope. Still on the street setup, too.
It's literally called Mountain Something Road.
That's funny.
Fine by me.
This is so dope. Oh my god, this is like supermoto paradise.
my hand, you know what I mean? Like, hey, I got one guy behind me. He's just like, oh, give me a thumbs up.
Man, sheriff just rode past, but he was cool. He didn't stop or anything. I swear, this is like roller shot central right here. Like, I would love to bring my truck out here when it's done and get some slow rolling shots. Like, this, the backdrop is amazing out here. place is amazing. Fortunately, I only got like 16% battery left, so might not be able to record much longer.
Car, you could like hear it boot like.
Yeah, we went to Durham Town in Georgia, and then I had like a bunch of kids come up to me like, "Oh man, we saw this bike on the internet. We didn't know you were here." That's funny.
Like, "Mom, the video I showed you, he's right here."
That's funny.
Awesome.
Yeah, man. Wow, this place is cool. We're just
ran into some locals. Man, this place, I would be out off-roading every day, or supermotoring at least. This place is awesome. Well, kind of got a little bit too deep in this rut right here, so let me just pull that one out. I just slid all down here. I'm straight though.
All right, so finally got a new battery. I actually dropped the bike when we were riding, but everything seems to be good. I got a little road rash. Battery literally died before we hit the
best part. But, yeah, we're actually about to run it one more time. This time I can actually record it, so this place is amazing. No.
Well, that's all she wrote. It just blew up.
Bottom end?
Yeah. Yep, you can see a hole in the case.
Y'all, I bet it detonated.
You think so?
Maybe it was breaking up and it just fired one time.
Oh. I know, I'm glad we didn't get out there and that happened, but you guys can see it right there.
Damn it, right when I got the fucking phone set up, everything.
That sucks. Dude, I'm glad it didn't do that on the turn.
Yeah.
Cause can it lock up the wheel?
Yeah. I mean, you'd just grab a clutch probably. Okay.
Yeah. Wow. That was like the cleanest brake ever, though. All I heard was just like. Well, time to build it now. Man, that sucks. Well, I might as well just let it puke its guts out now and not in the truck.
Oh, yeah.
Try to crank it.
Huh?
Try to crank it.
Oh, yeah. Woo. There's probably not a piston.
It's done, dude.
No compression whatsoever.
Oh, my God. Well, now I got to get a case half for sure. But, I mean, at this point, I'm gonna just do a big bore stroker.
Yeah, there you go. Could it? Do you think it's piston or do you think it's bottom end?
And it's bottom end. Spinning. There's a hole in the case.
Yeah. Where?
Right in front.
Oh, I didn't hear you. Where? Where?
Right there.
Oh, shit. Oh, I got it. Hey, I have to get this up.
You can spin it.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so it's just spinning.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yep. Hello. Look at this. The fucking crankcase thing is just puking foaming. Smoke. Look at that.
Wow.
Oh.
I gotta say, guys. At this point, I'm not even upset that the engine blew. Like, I'm not upset at all. But I gotta say, this is probably the most annoying part to me right here. Having all this freaking oil in the bed of my truck. Like, literally, fluid spills is the worst thing to me. It's just a pain in the ass cleaning all this crap. But, yeah, you can see I got oil, like, all in the bed. And I think I recorded where the crack is in the case, but it's like right in this area. But I'm gonna get all this stuff cleaned up and actually get prepared to make a teardown video for you guys so we can go over the damage together. So, yeah, just stay tuned.